one second, he moves, follows him right here. Slams him down on the floor, and handsome Jimmy dogging him. Blasts him into the ring rope, pole. Now going after him, and there goes the microphone. He's going after him with a ring rope while Jerry Lawler handcuffed to Paul Jones over there, slams Jones back in his chair. Get him, Jimmy. A partisan crowd rooting handsome Jimmy on as he really Assassin. Chair in the ring and out of the ring as the referee. Oh! Handsome Jimmy the Assassin. Sleeper. Coming up on 2 minutes into the official bout, and don't forget Lawler, an important part of it. He's keeping an eye on Paul Jones at ringside. Jones has been very successful with the Assassins. Handsome Jimmy knows these guys from way back. Goes the Assassin. Jimmy misses the elbow. Lawler fires Jones back into his chair. The Assassin after handsome Jimmy. He's a big one. 263 pounds. Whip. Bear hug, and he picks up handsome Jimmy. Let me tell you, he's no lightweight either. The Assassin squeezing hard. Lawler trying to cheer Jimmy on. Handsome back down on the ring at least. Trying to work his way out. Slams Paul Jones back in his seat. Handsome Jimmy flaps those ears with the arm. Breaks out of that bear hug. Once again, after firing Jimmy into the ropes, the bear hug put on by the Assassin. Put Jimmy down. Handsome. Boogies his way out with a thumb right at the throat, and he finally works loose. Once again, clamped in those steel-like arms of the Assassin. Starts to pull Lawler back in a chair. Lawler turns around and said, I'm brings the assassin down. Goes for the throat. Jimmy. Oh, Lawler with Paul Jones at ringside. Having a little squabble down there while Handsome Jimmy gets a little sermon. Uh-oh. Ah, the assassin had something in his headgear. We can see him take it out while the referee's over checking Handsome Jimmy. Lawler checking the handcuffs. Referee checks over the headgear, but he obviously has long since taken it out. Lawler's telling the referee he had something in his headgear. The third count. Boy, it looked like the assassin for all the world had him there. Jimmy just barely beat it. The referee's arm started down on the third count when he was able to kick out. Big elbow. Assassin moving. He moves really well for a big guy. And a one, and a two, and Jimmy comes out. Wasn't quite as close, but close enough. Lawler slams Jones back into the chair. Two count. Handsome Jimmy in trouble with the assassin. Whoa. Power slam from the assassin. Jimmy again a two count and gets out of it. He just barely made that one. That was even closer than the first one. The assassin is questioning the referee. Didn't he have a three count? Paul Martin says, nope, only a two count. Paul Jones grabbed, oh, look at here. He came off that top rope while Jones had grabbed the referee. Jimmy rolls out of the way, and here comes the boogeyman. Is going to have to pull that mask off. It was hair against mask. Lawler keeping Paul Jones back. And he knows how to do it. He ripped him with a right hand. Jimmy telling the referee, you better get that mask off. Lawler looking at the assassin, who is telling him, don't mess. Whoa! He's knocked back in the middle of the ring. Of Jimmy going for the mask. He's got a right to pull it off. He lost it. And there's the assassin, unmasked. I don't know him from what I can see of him. Handsome Jimmy the winner. 8 minutes and 39 seconds. With a big assist from Lawler right at the end, they got the mask off of the assassin as Handsome Jimmy is the winner of the Boogie Jam 84.